Alright, take one.
Hi everyone, Allan Bowley here. I was the sound engineer on the Dark Around the Edges recording sessions 50 years ago. If I knew then what I know now, I might have had a nice, tidy contribution to my pension fund. But just the feeling that I was associated with something that has become such a legend in the world of music fills me with such pride. I listen to the Dark Around the Edges tracks, and much of the experience being the engineer in my very basic studio back then in Military Road, Northampton, they all come flooding back. Well, at the time I was truly excited about Steve's music and the professionalism of his band. Yes, I had no idea that I would be sitting here looking back over the 50 years that this album was created. Superb packaging is sometimes secondary consideration, but Steve was determined to create something special to complement the fabulous music that Dark had created, and I was there to lay it down. I'm sorry that I can't be with you to celebrate such a milestone in music and the remarkable success of the music's longevity. All you need now is one of the tracks to be used in Stranger Things. Thanks very much, have a great evening. Bye for now. Enjoy.
way to turn. Living life so endlessly, the sun will only burn. Life will shrivel in belief that nothing can go wrong. Live for today and you will find tomorrow will be gone.
Thank you.